How to fix Bluetooth connection problems. Bluetooth allows you to effortlessly connect various wireless devices to your PC. If you are setting up a new Bluetooth device for the first time, we recommend watching our setup videos for some helpful tips. However, if you're already facing Bluetooth problems, like not working or disconnecting frequently, this video is just what you need to fix those issues. Typically, your Bluetooth device should automatically pair when it's powered on and within range of your PC Bluetooth detection. If you are encountering connection problems or experiencing disconnections, let's start by checking the power status of your Bluetooth device. Or you can even try to delete the profile settings of your Bluetooth device on your PC, then reconnecting it as a new device. Go to Settings on your PC, then select Bluetooth and Devices. Make sure Bluetooth is set to on. Locate your Bluetooth device and remove it. Reboot your Bluetooth device, keeping it within the range of your PC and in pairing mode. Then find it again and set it up. If the problem persists, you might consider performing a complete reboot of your system. Hold on the Shift key to power down your PC completely. Then restart it. And try pairing and connecting via Bluetooth again. Sometimes, outdated Bluetooth driver can cause connection malfunctions. To address this, you can update or reinstall your Bluetooth drivers. Right-click on the Windows icon to access Device Manager. Look for the Bluetooth item. Right-click on your Bluetooth hardware and choose to update or uninstall the driver before updating it. You can download the latest Bluetooth driver from the ASUS Support website. Or use the MyASUS app to get the latest update. If the problem still persists, you can use the built-in Bluetooth troubleshooter in Windows. Search and open Troubleshoot Settings. Select Other Troubleshooters. Find Bluetooth and run the troubleshooter. Wait for the loading process and follow the instruction to finish the troubleshooting. In addition to the Windows troubleshooting, you can also use MyASUS app for a Bluetooth hardware diagnosis to verify the status of your Bluetooth hardware. By following the troubleshooting steps we've discussed, you should be able to find a solution to your Bluetooth connection problem. If you have any further questions or need additional assistance, feel free to contact our service center. We're here to help. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe to our ASUS Support channel for more helpful tech tutorials.